Well, as you observed, Red China has been getting more and more votes as the years have passed, and the difference now is 34 to 42, with a very large number of abstentions. I presume as the years pass, they'll gather strength, and maybe next year, maybe the year after that, they might have a majority.
Now, what if